Windows 8.1 error 0x000000C4. This is what it does. And here is how to fix it. Go to your virtual machine settings and the general tab, and select the correct version of Windows from the drop-down menu. Pick according to if you have 64 or 32-bit version. And now just restart the machine and the end result should be something like this. When you see the little loading balls appear in the bottom of the screen, you know that the problem has been corrected.